you may remember back in May we introduced you to a Carroll County man who is a contestant on a new reality series on the History Channel called Top Shot.
Yeah, Adam Benson is a construction worker who continues to do very well on that show. 11 News reporter Jennifer Fanciotti has an update for us.
He is fast and good. A competition shooter, Adam Benson practices at Continental Arms in Timonium, and this is his first time back at the range since appearing in the History Channel's new reality show, Top Shot.
Top Shot.
It's nice to recognize somebody that you've had experience with rather than some of these people that you only read about or see in other competitions.
The Carroll County resident is a contestant in the show that takes some of the country's best marksmen, splits them into teams, who are then challenged to fire a variety of historic weapons.
The long rifle was used in both the Revolutionary War and in the Battle of the Alamo.
Episode 5 aired 2 weeks ago, and it put Adam in the spotlight as he accuses a teammate of spilling the beans about a proposed strategy.
There's a miserable rat Fink in the house. I can't stand it.
Well, you never know how they're going to edit you. You remember the events, and you don't know what kind of spin. And they can leave stuff out, and they can add stuff. My kids get a kick out of it. They like watching it on TV. My wife, she doesn't like the conflict, but that was one episode out of, what, six? So the family's enjoying watching it.
In an intense showdown at the end of episode 5, Adam went head-to-head with his nemesis, and in a real nail-biter, he won. It kept him on the show for another week. There are 10 episodes. The winner gets $100,000. And as episode 7 gets ready to air this weekend, he says the best is yet to come.
I'm in the top 10 now, and the math, we used to talk about it every night. How is the math going to work? How are they going to get rid of this many people in this short a time? And that's the exciting part, yet to be seen.
Also yet to be seen, my shooting skills. I couldn't let Adam get away without some tips.
You're ready. Safety down.
Wow.
Center bullseye.
Oh, you are good.
Too cool. You can catch Adam on Top Shot this Sunday. Jennifer Fanciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Jennifer Fanciotti hitting the bullseye.
Well, she had that right arm locked right in there,
Top
didn't she?
Top Shot. That's